All right, I think we're live. I think we're live. Good, good, good. Awesome. Awesome. We've got some business today to take care of. Where should we start? Where should we start? We're gonna play some Overwatch today. But for all the folks at home watching the VOD, this is always the first part they watch is this beginning. And I've got something. Got a little something.
What's in the box?
What's in the box? It says it's a treasure. This is Shutterfly's text.
So it's a
And
treasure box, not a treasure chest.
it's a treasure box. We got a loot box. We've got a loot box to celebrate this here, our patron saint, first day of E3. E3, bye. Yeah, no, it's just EA's E3, so it's like not even begun yet. The real show doesn't start until tomorrow. But, what do we got? What do we got? Let's see what's in the box. Whoop! This is something that got shipped to us from Penny Rose. Huah. Boom! I love blocking YouTube people. Penny Rose, if you haven't been following on the streams lately, has been making us some awesome stuff. And so, she made us some things. Whoa, it kind of is acting weird on the. I think it might act weird on the green screen because it's so light. But if that's the case, it's still funny. But this is some fan art that she made on canvas. Ah, that looks really great on the green screen. But there is one for me. There is one for QB. He's got his own little beard one. Looks super cute. God, I love what it does on the green screen. This is great. This is great. And there's one for Austin. So all of the OK gamers are on here. And it just makes me so. Look at this is so freaking cool. This is the coolest thing that's ever like happened on RDLP. As far as fan art goes, we've gotten a lot of cool fan art over the years. But never anything physically shipped to us. And I couldn't be prouder. So I'm gonna be like showing these off all week now that they've come in and probably forever. I'm just gonna like put them on the green screen wall. Boop. But yeah, so that's a thing. We're gonna play some Overwatch today. And we're going to listen to some pop music. So let me just crank up the tunes while we get into a queue. Yeah! That's what's up. Let me double check, make sure this is all working right. So I haven't played Overwatch in a minute, and I don't think I've ever played Overwatch without anybody. So let's go hit up Ganji. And we're gonna just solo queue into a quick game because let's see if I've got anything for this video game. And while we do that, OMG, very gay. Very, very gay, Mitigated Lizard. We are, I had a dream last night, and it was a very strange dream where I was in a movie theater watching a film, a cinema, and the cinema broke. The whole thing broke. And the entire movie theater started breaking out into song, singing Britney Spears. And I was like, what? 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 So this is like, for some reason today, I was just like, you know what? We've gotta do exactly that. Yay, we're live! It did the thing. Sweet. So let's see, what can we do with the crew? Woohoo! All right, this is working. There's no lag. There's no nothing weird happening. And wow, I didn't know there were levels in Scorpbot. That's weird. So yeah, we're just doing pop diva music all day today. One of our local Seattle people, how am I forgetting her name? On Soba, she was doing some arts and crafts for her stream and just listening to The Gorillaz all day. And I was like, that's good. I want to also just listen to and watch music videos all day while we play Overwatch. Where should we start? We got the boys in the hood. We got a Tracer up top and Genji. This is a very mobile attack force. We got one person MIA. Almost. Wish I had a way to see everybody's health. I guess I can see them because they're yellow. That makes sense. That did not hit him. Kind of thought it would hit him from underneath, but... he's got his own heals. He's a big boy. Here we go. Ouch. There we go, another tank. Oh, he's going on the point. All right, go for it, kid. Back, there we go. They are all spread out, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. So who's left? Oh, there we go. Tracer on the point. All right. We just need a little defense there. Perfect. If everybody's doing a little bit of damage. That's perfect. Yeah, we're on this point. We've capped the first point. Easy. That was actually kind of a nice little push all together. Hey, Leon, what's up? Alright, we gonna just go through the front door, Bastion? Yeah, go for it, dude. Did I not hit him at all? Frick, there was a lot going on right there. Went from 200 to nothing. That's all good. Cashlew, what's up? I love the sleep darts. The sleep darts are so messed up. Yeah, everyone's going with a loadout that kind of like is self-defending or self-healing. All right, good. He's waiting on the ult to be done.
Earth to Mars lander report status, please.
Mars lander here. Gravity device status defective. Oxygen status 98%.
Any sign of habitation?
Not so much as over here.
Damn, I missed.
What the?
Q, what is
I should have put them to sleep now that I'm thinking about it. Don't worry, we got you, Ugly God. We got you, Ugly God! There we go. Oh, it's done. Nice! Nice, we got him! Play the game! Get him, dude! Should be Ugly God, absolutely, absolutely! I can't believe he was up there with, like, one health! Yeah, a little late on that bit, but, enough to keep him up, right? Very good. Very good. 72% kill participation. That'll be just fine. I think that's pretty great. Sweet. Yeah. God, this whole... Every one of these freaking videos is like... So wild. They're so messed up. To lose all my senses. Okay, now what are we gonna do to defend Hamanamanamara? A lot of attack, and I would love to do an attack too, but... What's a good... I'd probably want to do a tank in this situation. That's why it's Brittany. We're Brittany on the battlefield, baby. I took a moment. Let's see, does that make sense? No, we don't have any tanks or healers. We could try Orisa. I've never really played Orisa. Well, baby, we're done and gone. Aw, not enough players. Oh, we were gonna monkey around. Monkeying around! I think I wanna do that next time. How can we not do a solo queue quick play like super easy? I feel like it was supposed to be super easy. Do that moonwalk, boy! Boy! Wow. Right, so she does this whole, Brittany does this whole music video, like, on Mars. With a bunch of Martians. She's just lying all over the bed. The space bed, which is not like, it's like a weird flanged out, umbrella that she's lying on. Just so much aesthetic in this video. Was that a punch into a fade cut? She, like, punches the screen. And then it all like fades out to the next scene. What a, just, thank you. Let's come back to the future. Bring me a Kesha music video. Thank you. This is great. Brittany and Battlefields, baby. Oh, someone already got that tank. Neat. Oh, on Nepal. Ooh. Definitely Frog Boy. Definitely Frog Boy. Let's skate. This is probably the Kesha character anyway, so like, it's good. Nice. Thank you, Leon. Thank you. I wasn't sure if anyone would be like, oh, so you're playing music today? All right. But it's literally, it is entirely just a playlist of Britney Spears, Kesha Rose, and Carly Rae. Carly Rae is my other point. I think I've got Gaga in there too. There's something weird going on. Let's keep moving since everyone looks pretty healed. And let's just capture this point. Perfect. Not so perfect. Oh, that's why. I was like, why is there all this lag going on? Oh, it's because people are literally like leaving and joining the game right now. A whole bunch. Weird. Don't worry, your boy's here. There's a sniper on the left, so I'm just not gonna move. I think they took care of it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh, going whole hog? Alright, well, we're all healing you, dude! Oh, there was a tire out. That's all fine. That is totally fine. He literally whole hogged with like 5 HP on him, so we're like, okay, you got both healers giving you everything they got. Oh, you missed. Now you're way far away from the point, my dude. You got two healers on the point. Making the most out of a strange situation. Yeah, literally, it's just us out here, my dude. If no one else is gonna get on the point, I'll just like, we'll just hang out. Oh, he did get me with the hook. I thought that was our hook, but still a weird place to... Just all of that was weird. He used literally everything just to get those two kills. Ouch. Ah, there we go. I'll let the beat drop. So where is my fam? Very spread out. I've got an ult ready, it's just everyone's kind of far out. Wow, this is a death trap. That's not good. Yup. It's a single ult because nobody else was alive. That sucked.
Y'all gotta get on the point sometime, man.
Us two healers on the point by ourselves, just like, well, we're gonna do what we can, I guess. Oh, the other Mercy's like, screw this. Screw this whole team. Someone should tell them there's no healers. Nah, we're not. It's just gonna be all ground pound offense. This is gonna be very mean. Oh, he did get me. Whee! Nice! That works. Hey, we got the point somehow.
Well, let me tell you a story. A little bedtime fairy tale, if you will.
I know, if I say there's no healer, someone's gonna just be like, well, then pick a healer. Yeah, no, you're totally right, Cashlew. It don't even matter. Okay. I'll just help my DPS. Oh, you should not be 1v1ing me. Woo, I got stuck on something. There's one down. Alright, come at me, y'all. If we've got all our people on the point, then I'll just wait for them to come and backtap them. Duh! Hey, good. Thank God it's over. Ah, they got me good. Got greedy. They all respawned right there. That's fine. We've got our snowball coming, so this is gonna be real good. So did EA have anything to say at all on, good ledge. Did EA have anything to say at all at E3? It seems like, I don't know what they would have that would be actually of value. So they just showed Battlefront 2 footage? Who cares? Got him. We could play this game all day. Are we gonna get on the point though? Yeah. We better cap this point real quick. Literally nobody on the point. Sorry, dude. You're gonna have to go around. Where are they walking from? Youch. We'll just lock this down then.
They just showed off a game called Need for Speed Payback, which is like a driving game with a story.
There's a split screen game, some kind of Destiny thing.
And right now they're doing a trailer for the next
Alright, no one's up there. Then we got a second. Oh, they did get me. Well, dang. I didn't get the mercy, and that was probably gonna be... No, we got the point back. What? With the Deadeye? Oh, yes! Oh, that death counter's still up. That's right. That's totally fine. Because on Tuesdays, every Tuesday, we've got Bloodborne, and we've got 20 deaths still. Let's dump that for right now. Death counter? There it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And... what else do we need? Sweet! All right. Still playing Hanzo and Widow, you scrub.
Okay.
Madden. Yeah, the storytelling. The future of Madden is storytelling.
So you're watching the exact same thing?
No, I heard something of that respect too. They get you. Oh, Kitty. Kitty totally, like, hunted me down, knew that I was out of everything. Yes, Madden story? I mean, isn't the point of Madden to make your own story, though? Like, don't you spend a lot of the time in the season mode just making whatever drama that you want? Or maybe that's what they'll be doing, is opening tools up to do that more. Kind of like you would in WWE. So there's actually like... got her! That was awesome. That went extremely well. E3's fake performance stuff's great. Austin. Austo. Darn, I almost got... If I'd gotten my stuff up, I'd be able to get a snowball off, but I did not get my ice cube Heelys up.
This fight is not over yet.
Oh, that weird Britney Spears song. Ooh, interesting. Oh, wow. Yeah, everyone's contesting that point now. Got him. Hashtag get them off my point. Oh, Mercy just rezzed everyone. That's fine. That's fine too. Hey, Lord Croc, what's up? How's life treating you? And the beat goes on. What a dumbass. Got to dunk on that junk rat right before everything. I get my jimmies in. That was good, that was good. Yeah, I guess this was kind of the play of the game. But we got that second, that wasn't really play of the game. 320 damage block because of the tire! I got... give myself the card on that one, baby. Just because I blocked a tire with my ice cube. That's so dumb. It's really funny. Sorry, all the healers and everyone else that did something in that match. But I hit shift before someone else hit Q. Once at the end, when it didn't even matter. Ooh, Oasis. So this is kind of why I wanted to play this, and why I haven't been able to, I haven't been playing a lot of Overwatch lately, and so Oasis is totally foreign to me. And I'm really excited. Oasis University, this is that point control map, right? The game wants you to feel like you're doing well. Cirrus, I am doing well. I was actually doing really well with May, and I was having a good time with that. Really happy with how that went. Oh, thanks for pay to win. Here to just watch and spectate. Wow, we got healers everywhere, don't we? Someone quit. I'm so cool with someone to quit, so pay to win, their friend can play. I don't think anyone's going to quit, so maybe I'll just... Healers on healers, I love it. Get him, dude. Okay, I want to get out the other way. Trying to keep that point contested. Everyone else went around the right side, which is fine. It's fine. Getting shredded by a tank shredder. Hey, what's up, Offlips? Bon bon. How's it going? What are you shooting at? You're not even like... Oh, wrong one. So everyone's dead on that side. We don't have a team yet. Healer. Oh, healer. No. Oh, jeez. There we go. Got him. Melt him down. Got away. All right, we got point. We've got the corners. And everyone's kind of moving all over. So they're gonna have another big push, probably from the sides, huh? Is that how this works? What's in the pit? Is it just death in the pit? What is in the pit? Oh, there's a whole zone down there. Ooh. I don't have any fuel. Hopefully I can get some soon. There we go, that'll do. So who's shooting at the point? Because it looks like nobody. Okay. Okay, they're all pushing to the... They're following their friends into death. That's not a good idea, guys. And we mowed him down again. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Oh, we're so in. We've got this totally well. I don't think they have any radial ults either. That's... Yeah, all the cool kids are... Is that all? Yeah, it's all about that peer pressure. What's Ragnarok, Cashlew? There she goes. Sorry, guys. Oops, wrong person. That's okay. Doesn't matter. We got it. We got it. Is Ragnarok's not that online card game? No, that's Gwent. Is Ragnarok the action MOBA first person thing, or the third person action MOBA thing? No, that's not it either. Gothic girl's looking great today. I wish Saria had some good skins, but this is literally like the best skin that we've got. Oh, that MMORPG. Yeah, that one's the one that's been going on for a long, long time, isn't it? Took days to go from level 80 to 81. That's right. That's the one. You get it, girl. Just fly up there. Can you please fill me with joy? Pushed him back. Sorry, one tank pushed y'all back? Oh, that's why we're winning now, is because we got Kitty on our side. Yeah, baby. Look at the birdie. Ooh, she got God. Hey, he still shot the thing, huh? Push him off from all sides. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go, let's go. Not who I wanted to bubble. That's okay, it was kind of a bad bubble anyway. We experiencing tranquility? I'm down with that. They're all down there. What is this level? Oh, Port. I am not the matchup you want, May. There's some weird lag happening. I I'm like running into explosions to run away from explosions. Wow, are we like back? Are we just sacking them from behind? They can't even get out of spawn, can they? Aw, jeez. Youch. Youch. Oof. As long as I protect my healer, that's all that matters. Oh, I see what's going on. Genji's up top waiting for everyone to get on the point. God, I've been on such a trip with Carly Rae. Carly Rae's been such a trip. Ooh, ouch. A lot of fire. There we go. They're gone. Let's do it, kitty. Dang. Oh, they whole hogged kitty. Oh. That would do it. What a wreck. What a wreck. Yes. This is the, one of the other Carly Rae songs is the Tom Hanks video. Yep. Are bards a thing in Ragnarok? What? That's so good. They should have bard class in, like, in everything. Always bard. I'm just flushing off to the side. Oh, damn it. Yeah, no, there's no backup yet. So we've got one more push we can make. That's it. That's the end. Oh, baby. You whole hogged at a poor time, my kid. That's it. That's done. Game over. The whole party rush came in. Bubbles were on the right places at the right time. Oh, yes. Yes. Saved from the whole hog. GG, I guess. Very GG. Kitty deserved that play of the game. Wow, how did that happen? So good. Kitty, so good. Oh, wow, it's me and Kitty. Yes. As it should be. As it should be. Why is Solenbot chatting? Who got into Solenbot? Oh, that's serious. Doi. Sorry, who's playing Catan? Oh, Cashlew's playing Catan. Yes. Callan, yeah, Settlers of Catan isn't technically what is called a tabletop RPG, because that's supposed to be like your D&D and which game? Oh, which tabletop RPGs have you been playing? Have you guys been playing any of the good stuff? Which is literally anything that's not D&D, right? No, but Settlers of Catan's a fantastic board game. Is there a Ragnarok Odyssey? Oh, 13 Age. Okay, yeah. I see what you guys are talking about now. I'm like trying to catch up on chat between rounds and junk. What have I been playing? God, I've been playing this weird, it's not Anarchy. Bring the action. Philip, one of our other co-streamers, has been putting together this anarchic, wild RPG adventure. I don't remember what the name of the system is. But it's got multi-dice. It's not a D6 system. What is the... Oh, I wanted to play Monkey as this one. Sorry, I'm like totally lost in... What is this game? It comes with a little black book that is just like all written all over. It basically, the RPG book looks like a bathroom stall. And it's amazing. You kind of are allowed to do literally whatever you want. And the only thing is, if you do, you will, you will be encountering, like, more and more surreal shit if you do fail at doing whatever you want. I don't know what it's called, though. This is getting really laggy. What a weird spot for a Bastion. I guess it works, huh? Surprised they're not gonna go around the backside. Kitty got the kill just before everything. Almost. Burn him down. Oh, you pulled the tank, my fool. Where's my crew? I guess I'm being healed. They must be somewhere behind me. Everyone's back in position. There he goes. Bye, party poopers. Oh, damn it. I was trying. I tried to get the bubble on her and it... Sorry, Orisa. There's a lot going on right there. But that was really good stop. If we can keep that stop up before they get to this next checkpoint, they've only got 2.5 minutes to get around that, underneath that barrier, huh? That got me real good. Wait, I forgot. What does Orisa's ult do? Little drum does... Yeah, that was a good triple. I don't think I've ever heard of Aura Kingdom. That sounds super neat. I didn't have my shield up in time. Darn! All right, they got that first point. That's fine. Do you?
you know that I'm toxic.
All right, let's just defend the house then, eh? All right, get him, Tank. Damn it, if I had some more juice. All right, let's set up on this doorway. Get him now, almost. That's not how you bust a tank. Sorry, bud. That's all I've got. I'll just hold this point, it's all good. I wanted them to back up into it. And I don't have enough juice. Some more health somewhere, but there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Give me that health. Yes. Oh no. Meowsta. Hey, what's up? It's good to see you. It's been a while. I don't usually stream on Saturdays.
Hey, Meowsta.
Everyone here is excited to see Meowsta. Okay, let's get with my team. Oh god, I'm the only one out here, huh? Damn it, are you kidding? I didn't get. Alright, I've got one ult. And it'll only take. It'll only take that one. If I do it at the right time, we win this game. Just put it away right now. There you go. That barrier's down. Ah, frick. Well, if no one's there, then it doesn't matter, does it? I figured they'd all have to get around that corner because of the bastion on the point. Damn it. What a waste of an ult. Well, I guess not really, because the spacing of it means that now they have 30 seconds to get around that point, and I don't think they can do it. That Hanzo's been putting in work. There it goes, done. Both Hanzas have been just wild. Done. Done, done, done. Sweet. It works. It works. Oh, okay, so Dominion's really good, yes. Boss Monster, also, subtly really good. I wasn't sure about Boss Monster as the little card game where you can put the dungeons down and stuff. Because it seemed kind of kitschy. It seemed like, oh, we're doing the video game gamer thing. All right, sure. But when you play it, it's like, oh, this is really, really good. Haven't heard a wizard battle, though. That's a new one to me. Dominion, though, is classic. give myself a little bump. Hey, good job, someone did work. Wow, you get so much XP today. Double XP weekend is not messing around. I'm gonna open my loot box, because we earned that. We worked hard for that today. And I think I'm gonna switch games, because I wanna play a little bit of Rocket League, too. Let's see what we get. Nothing! Absolutely nothing. Not a thing. What's in the box? It's okay, I got the only loot box that matters. Is the one right here. It's the only one that matters. By the way, if you didn't see it earlier, Rose's canvases came in. Penny Rose brought us all of these canvas paints that she made, and it's all the boys. It's kind of the green screen chews them up, but all three of us are here. QB is here. Austin's here. I'm here, and it's like, huh? Well, I've got this pile of art. Anyway. You... But yeah. It's really, oh good, Sirius, you saw the paintings on Twitter. Yeah. No, Frindle is so good. And she just finished playing graduation. Her school is over, which is super weird, and I'm very jealous. So let's switch things up. I'm going to, gotta change the name of everything to Rocket League. I wonder if Mixer updates the game and titles right away. Because I know Twitch doesn't. And I was just wondering. I think YouTube doesn't either. Oh, excuse me. Just a little stuff going on underneath the stream. Oh, I think I have to log in too. Updating Steam. You kidding me? What is this? I took a shower and my hair has just been unruly ever since. Oh, wizard spell. So basically you get a hand of 7 cards, you build a spell of 3 parts, and then bring your opponent's HP to 0. Ooh. Wait, Wizard Wars. Yes, I saw this on tabletop. This was that wild where like every wizard spell is made up of like weird stuff. And so you're like putting together like heavy metal fantasy, like just weird, goofy, and so like every spell title is just a thing. It's a thing. I think that should be my Steam login stuff. I haven't logged into Steam in forever, but because of the show, the live show that we're doing next week, there's the guys. Awesome. Sushi Go and Codenames are definitely games you can build a party around, Cirrus. Yes. Ink and Gold, I haven't heard of that one. But Codenames is really awesome. Codenames is like classy, how well designed that game is. Where it's just like, yeah, you just guess. Oh, video game, you're on the wrong screen, you goof. How do I put you on the other screen? Zoomp. Nope, now you're on both screens. This isn't working. This isn't good, guys. This is very bad. Aww, we can do better than that. Yeah, I don't have an option to put you on the other screen, do I? Come on. Rocket League? Rocket League, why do you gotta be like this? You know what? I think we'll fix it stream-wise. There we go. We'll do it this way? This is the lazy way? But it also works. Yes, that works. Cool.
Alright. There must be another way. What to say. I need some answers.
I haven't heard this song for like maybe 10 years or something. But that's just how good Britney Spears is. Alright, let me just stretch for like 30 seconds and I'll be right back. Got it all out. Ascendance of Aetheros. I have never heard of that one. Oh, Cashloo, do you go to like a game store? Like a card shop that you guys can like normally play video games at? Or board games at? We're really close in solo duel. I kind of want to get platinum in solo duel. Maybe we'll play some fake Rocket League. Fake Rocket League is our name for solo standard, which is where you play three people on team, so normal standard Rocket League, except that nobody's on a team with anyone else. So it's all just like goofy. The legend! Oh my gosh, it has been a minute. Yeah, they made a swing at it. Nope. Got him. Out-touched him. Phew! There we go. Oh, lucky start. Did I get it? Yeah! Oh, I played him underneath, and I got it with the no touch. Oh, that was really smart driving. That was mean. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No boost. Not important. He's gonna take the boost up the side, so I'm just gonna collect small boosts. He's got possession. And he did not. He did outrun it, which is kind of what I thought was gonna happen. Now we're moving quick. Oh, he out-touched me. I don't think he's gonna be able to turn it around fast enough. Oh, he did! He flicked it in! That was really nice! That was really nice. Sherlock Holmes. Oh! I should have known there'd be a Sherlock Holmes board game. Oh, I didn't jump. I didn't jump. Cool. So when you go to card shops, you play TCGs, and you do board games, Monster Hunter. Oh, Pokemon 2? I have a friend, well, I guess an acquaintance. I didn't really get to know them as much as I wanted to. We had class together, who played a lot of... Oh, I thought he was going to lead me. Oh, he hooked it. Yeah. I'm going to just keep it in the corner. So that I can collect a little bit more boost. He's gonna try to hook it right in. Yeah, he knows he got the boost and I didn't. I'm gonna just force it in the corner so I can get back to goal. Oh, he caught it. He caught it just barely. I get right back to goal immediately. No, he caught it over me. I wanted him to cut it to the side, and he didn't. Nice. Yeah, I had a guy who was trying to explain to me the Pokemon card game. Got it. Oh, it was a really nice little steal. Got lucky. I love Solo. I love Solo so much. I miss you so bad. Okay. That wouldn't have went in anyways. Ooh, he did not hit the ball the way he needed to. Back. This is fine. No way. That was really good. And that could have had like a million things go wrong for them. Leon Gamer, that's okay. I'm glad to see you today. You have an amazing rest of your day too, my friend. Frick. He got me to make a stab at it. And I missed. Got me to stab. We got plenty of time left. There we go. It's just a matter of mixing up how I play. Because he is just denying me any boost that I could have. Nope, he still burned me. It didn't even matter. It mattered not a bit what I did. God, that's the worst feeling. Shadow Ash, what's up? Yeah, Legend 27-28 is definitely better than Legend 27. Oh wow, how did he hit that? Okay. The thing is, he's controlling the ball. That's all he's doing. And so there's nothing I can do about that. Yep. It's a good game. It's a very good game against a good guy. Why are they only gold 2? Damn. What a shame, someone who can so consistently hit their shots. But I had a really good game. I'm very happy with how that went. Yee, Shadow Ash, what's up? Just chilling, watching Beauty the Beast with your boy. Aw, with your best friend. How is the new Beauty and the Beast? I've heard so many really good things about it. Youch! Yeah, he's going for the ball, that's fine. But he hit a little too fast. Oh, he went too fast again. Oh, this is that new Lady Gaga song. Yeah. Where are you going with this ball, my dude? Whoop, sorry. Just deposit in the corner. Going to goal. Let's see if he stops it. Nope! Just misses it. Oh, that's a bummer. He's driving real fast. I'm not sure if he has total control of where he's going. It's 10 out of 10. Ooh. It's just like a chilling version of the movie, huh? Oh, he got it! He got it above me! That was weird. Yeah, how did he do that? Just rolled it over me. Oh, we have the same car. That's funny. That's funny. It took me, like, I did not know that this was Lady Gaga. I was hearing the song for, like, a couple weeks before someone was like, by the way, now on the radio, Lady Gaga's new hit. And I was like, what? This doesn't sound like her at all. Yeah, he took it aside. That was smart of him. Ooh. I just hooked it. I think they just hooked it also. Nope. Close. Close, close, close. Oh, nice. Nice stop. Over. What? What? No way. That's bull. Oh, he got lucky. Ooh, wacky. Wacky frame drops. Let's see what you got this time. Whoops. QB wouldn't have let that drop. It was an easy call and I should have stopped it, but eh. Whoa! Aw, that sucks. That happens. Supposed to be a double jump, but I guess my control stick's a little sensitive. A little bit. I leaned a little bit on the right. Wow, that bounced really high and I just gave him a free goal. Sorry, dude. I should be playing him more on those breakaways because he always turns around in the middle of the field. It's especially, he's ahead, right? It's too bouncy of a ball. Nope. Know where you could go. That is going the wrong way, my dude. No! I missed my own shot, and I gave him the oh, crap. Close. Close, you had a good idea. And I, whoa! He almost missed that. Ah, oh, that sucked. Who's got a swell in their, what? Who's got a swell in their left chin? Did you fight someone? Serious? I'm gonna actually go for this far boost so that I can swing around. Because I kind of thought he was gonna do that. No! Got it. Okay. 30 seconds. 30 seconds to get one more goal so we can tie this up. All right. Let's do this. Not the start I needed. That's the start that I deserve. Took it off the top. Oh my god, I do not need these frame drops right now. Show me Tom Hanks. Give me that Tom Hanks bump. Yeah, baby. We tied it up, Tom Hanks. Oh. Okay. That's it. Breakaway's mine. That's done. Do you want me to? Yeah, baby! Yeah, dude! Oh, seriously, you never fight someone, you're a pacifist. Sorry, all I see is there's this swell in his left chin. I was like, did you do something? Oh, Gaston! Oh, Gaston has a swell in his, yes. Get me started up, Gaston. You hate Gaston? Why? Who could hate Gaston? He's only the villain of the whole show. Do you want me to? Yeah, we got a, it was such a hard earned win. It should not have been that hard. Oh. Jeez, I feel, after two games, I feel like totally drained. Like that took everything in my body. Tell me, Tom Hanks. Ooh, we'll play on Neo Tokyo. Tom Hanks, you're pregnant, no. Oh, just kidding. Smart, smart. Nice. Oh, we just left the ball. Where are they going? I didn't. Wiggler! Wiggler, no! No, Wiggler! What anime are you watching, Shadow? I feel like I ask people their anime preferences, like, every stream.
How bizarre!
How bizarre! Yeah, it was a weird bit, eh? It was a good thought. It was a good thought, but I was right there and ready for it. Yeah, let's get back to that Kesha joint. Solin. Solin? Why'd you just give him the ball? I was very confused by him, like, giving me the whole goal. The guy is a pain in the ass. No, you're right. I just... It's Gaston. Sorry. Sorry, Bree. Sorry, Wiggler. Nice. Oh, he got it. Okay. There you go. He turned on it faster than I could. Oh. Wiggler's legit. Oh god, he's got every advantage. That wasn't where I was trying to put the ball. It went inside and I was trying to point it outside towards him. Close. Ooh. Nope. No, I need this to not be doing that. Anything. Called it. No, he stole it from me. Oh, sorry. Ah, oh, crap. You want to hurt him. Got full possession of this ball. I'm just gonna try to eke out a save. Huck it. No, shit. No, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. No control. No life. That sucked. I gotta get a hat trick against Wiggling Wednesdays. How am I gonna do that? Had a little snack. Oh god, the lag. There's Yeah, he's gonna take all the boost all the way up that ramp. Oh, he got it. Oh, he actually did get that. It was way too close to the wall to get that. Wiggling Wednesday sounds like a weird chain restaurant. It does. Nope, we missed. We missed and gave him everything that he needed. Get that from me. Yeah, I don't have a boost to do anything with that, though. Oh, Jesus. Double whiffed on boost, and yep. This has been a horrible mess of a game every single step of the way. I'm having boy problems right now. Carly Rae! Not even close. And he's getting... There we go. Stop it from being 3-8. Jesus. They are putting me through the ringer today. I liked playing them. They weren't even flashy about it. They were just like, I do good starts, I do good drives, I take your boost. So you get no boost all up the sides. Oh, you've been watching Wolf Rain? I heard about it, but I haven't seen anything. I've got Wolf and Spice is on my list of animes that I need to watch. Because I've heard so many good things about it. Ay-ya. Oh, he did get it. I thought he was going to cut it in, and he didn't. I had the whole rest of the goal under lock. They actually managed to get that little corner. Lucky bastard. See you in a sec, Shadow Ash. Oh, it's getting hot in here. It's getting really hot in here, and it is getting very difficult to play comfortably. Dizzy with energy. Where do we gotta go with this? Close. Oh, I missed him. They get a free shot. Oh, they missed their free shot. Where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Just take that ball from him. He's going to drive straight at me. Meet him at the goal. Oh, he cut it in. Yeah, he did. Nice. Nice. There we go. Easy. Nice little jump shot. Whoop. Nice. It was the right steal. I shouldn't have even tried pushing it at him like that. So close. That's kind of what the games are going to be like today. I'm gonna tell him how good he is. The moves he's made are just amazing. They're not. I just can't get anywhere near the goal on this guy. Whoops. Oh well. Just fill this man's ego. Man, even when I make a good move, I've got nothing. Yeah, he's just all over this ball from every direction. Yeah, I can't even when I make a move, he's got a move for that move. This is ridiculous. Well, that's enough solo duel for me. I gotta play some fake Rocket League, because I have gotten just the worst matchups all day. I know what it takes to get to Platinum, and it takes having so much control over your car that I don't have. I can make a couple moves on the front side, and I'm pretty good defensively, but I don't have any kind of boost rotation down for solo play. And so, basically, if someone just takes all the boost up the field, I've got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. They have all the control, and it'll be a like 8-1 game like that one was. It's nice to have people, I guess. Okay, no it's not. It's just super laggy. Nice steal. Nice steal, Jesse! I got both of them. Broke both their ankles. I don't have to do anything anymore. Alright, we did our job. That was a good shot. That was a really good shot. Our poor guy in the goal was like, well, that was my only job. Damn. Damn. You're doing a chocolate ganache? Aw. Man, you guys are so much cooler than me. That's gonna hit the top. Oh no, I left it for... Alright. That was a good shot. That was a good shot. I left it again for generated name to flop the... I shouldn't have put it towards there. Wow, where was our other guy? Did he just leave? Nope, just missed it. Our other guy was just on the side. That guy totally just threw it towards our own goal. Youch. You're the family cake baker? You can be our castle baker. I think Jesse's quit playing. Wow.
That's cool.
Wow, what a shot. Oh my god. That was beautiful. Where's everyone going with this? Since they're all just screwing around. Hey, dude.
Hey.
What's up?
What's your feed? Oh, it's Britney Spears videos, right?
Yeah.
Well, now you're playing Rocket League. You gotta get the Eurobeat mixes going.
Holy shit. I just had like three people jump onto my car.
I just grilled some hot dogs. It is really nice that I found that square grill. We can do anything.
Yup. Easy. I guess I'll forfeit so that they can play someone else.
What?
Because we're down 5 points.
Oh.
And there's no way we're going to be making with a 1-on-3. Yeah, our that dude that we had that was supposed to be like the high ranked guy on our team. Fucking miserable. Time to get more soda for you guys. This is such a weird Britney Spears song, Circus. It was coming off a weird album anyway, so. Ooh, good kick inside. No, they missed it. Oh shit. Can he save it in time? Can he just whiff entirely? Okay. He was trying to break for it because it was going right to the goal, but it wasn't at all! It rolled up the wall. Like a circus. Close. Okay. Three coming in. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I don't have any boost. No. Take what shot? Wasn't even close to the ball. This Breko guy is shatty. Not go where they all needed to go. It's okay. This is a much closer game than the last one, so. Nice push. Oh, just go in. Just go in. It went in. It went in. Woo. Oh, Jesus, that was so close. Then yesterday. This was the song from my dream this morning. Still weird. There was another song they sang because, like, they. Like, my whole dream was so wacky that they finished the entire Britney Spears song was in the dream. And it probably is against some kind of copyright. I don't know how dreams work, but that's probably how they work. Got it. Nice. I got that in ball cam too. That felt nice. Really good pass on their part. Killing me. Yeah, I had a dream about Britney Spears. We were in a theater and the theater went down. Like, the theater, like, broke down for some reason. And then, like, everyone broke out into song and they started singing Britney Spears is Stronger. Which is what brought together this whole thing. Yes, 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 yes. And so, It was like, oh God, the details of the dream are even weirder. I like look around and like, do I hear drums? I hear drums somewhere. And there's like a whole drum line drumming out Britney Spears is Stronger, like walking down the sides of the movie theater. It's just such a... Sorry. I wonder if he'll pass under me. Nope. Nice stops. There we go. Sweet. Awesome. Wow. I'll rotate to goal. They all went for that ball, so we've got possession now.
Yeah, baby.
Where is... God, hurry. Okay, cool. I went straight back to goal. Was like, everyone went up for that ball. Yes! Got one after that hard loss. Sweet. Sunman TV. Sunman TV.
No, now, because my loneliness is killing me. I must confess, I still believe.
The first three chords of this are like the greatest chords ever. They're so messed up. The Hit Me Baby One More Time, like first intro, like bum bum bum, is like 25 notes. It's like 400,000 notes. It's like this chord that shouldn't exist that does. And they make it the intro hook to the whole song, the greatest song in pop history. It's like, it's so weird. Everything. There's no story about Britney Spears that isn't just like, this is a normal story. This is what a fun anecdote. Wait, what? And then where did, no, that doesn't go there. Wait. It's good ass pop history starts with Britney Spears. Like, it's not like she had these nice, soft, hot, poppy songs that were like, that meant nothing, and then she got weird. It was like, no. She's a freaking weirdo from top to bottom, and in a good way. Her second album, Hit Song, starts with a music video where they go to Mars. And anytime anyone... Whoa! Unlucky pinch. Yeah, she was produced by a Swedish dude.
Probably the most important.
Definitely.
Definitely the most successful pop songwriter in the past one.
Oh, no doubt about it.
Yeah, like
that he wrote the book on it.
Actually, it might be longer than that. We're getting further and further away from these. And he's still working today.
Yeah, what's that dude's name?
Max Martin.
Max Martin. No, that's his producer name, though. And ice, put it in the gap.
Carl Martin Sandberg.
His real name's Carl Martin Sandberg? Carl, oh, buddy. Yeah, no real Swedes. This is where this whole playlist started, isn't it? Okay. Nobody got that ball. Good. There we go. We used four boosts to get that ball. Very strategic four boost. Poor dude is just struggling. I'm just driving around. This, the like lagginess of my car and the frame drops right now are so wacky. It's really hard to keep up with where this ball is going to go. Yup. Dang, Sly got me again. Ouch. Holy crap, the camera can't even keep up with what's going on. Oh my god, you guys! Fake Rocket League, why? Oh my god, here she comes! It's Lucky! Oh, that was them. I thought that was us. Or, jeez. There it goes. Come on. Oh, they weren't ready for it. Oof. Yeah, this guy could probably one on 3S. Okay. Block it from my own teammates too. Everyone's trying to score on me. Yeah, I knew he was coming over the top. Ah! Couldn't even let one go in. Not even one. That was a good game. It's a good game. Hi, Demon Darks! Hiya! Hiya, hiya, hiya! Ooh, a visor. Three saves. Ouch. Youch. Gold one is rough. Cashlu's asking, so Solon, you gonna play Breath of Fire Dragon Quarter sometime soon? Oh, I don't know. You could probably shake the tree around here and make something fall. Depends on what Austin thinks.
He owns a copy. He wants you to give him money. and by he owns a copy, I mean I own a copy.
We might be able to access Dragon Quarter. I don't know. Yeah, I totally can.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Have you done it?
No. Not strictly, but there's no reason I can't.
Oh, we could record it on the couch if you wanted. Oh, wait, no. We would just set it up. No, but your computer doesn't have anything.
Yeah, it does.
It does?
Yeah.
Can we plug a PS2 into it?
I could plug a PS2 into it!
Are you serious?
Yes, we could be doing this the whole time. $700. Yep. I didn't think you would actually hit it.
And its components are a little bit aged now, so if I bought the
cable. Yeah, I got the component cable for Christmas from Phil. The component hookup thing. It's not great, but it's not like gonna upscale to HD or anything.
Oh, no.
Nice. We could also emulate it. That's the other.
No. We don't need to emulate it because DTSXC and I'm pretty sure both PlayStation emulators can use the disk drive on your computer to run it.
Yes, they can.
So that would be even better than having to find it on yourself because I know my copy. Did I get the feeling it would run better if it's being run off the disk?
I have no idea. Oh, lovely. Alright, I should probably focus on this game. I'm thinking about... You've only played Dragon Quarter, so you haven't... Oh, you haven't beat it! Got right in the gap. Where are y'all going with this? Yeah, baby! Ah!
Mars lander report status, please.
Mars lander here. Gravity device.
God, that was really good. Nobody else hit it, and so it's just left to me.
What's happening up there?
What a mess. Oh, Cashly, what even you got no control? Like over your life? I've got no control over my life. Ah, oh, that was a shot. Oh, Decadence, please. Why? I'm getting boost starved by my own team. Nice stop. Oh, Decadence, why? One save, three shots, only 200 points? Guess every touch I've made has been important, is all. Got it. Clear ball. Obviously a save. Nice! I love Decadence. He's really bad, but really cocky. And that could have been saved, and he would have been like, oops, I'm an idiot. Poor Decadence. So dumb. Okay, you know what? I'll get this ball into position. Come on!
Well, baby, I went down and got
it. Nope! Nothing. We got nothing. I didn't hit it head on, and I needed to. Holy crap, the frame rate. That's what's giving me a headache, isn't it? It's the choppy frame rate. I didn't approach that right. Oh, my head. Okay, we gotta stop playing the Rocket League, because... Ouch, my head hurts now. What a video. Still. I hope there's like whole documentaries on the making of these music videos. They've gotta be somewhere. Yeah, Cash Lou, no, the whole Britney's Red Vinyl's bodysuit is a lot. It is everything. You're totally right, Cirrus. Dragon Quarter, like, the whole, like, you have to beat it in a certain amount of time to get, like, more game, or else they just cut you off. It's scary. It's kind of cool. But yeah, we have the person here who wrote the essay on Dragon Quarter as a game. Breath of Fire. What is it? Dragon Quarter 4? Dragon Quarter 5? Whatever it is. But yeah, everyone's given that value that shows, like, this is how much you're worth. And then beating the game, starting over gives you a better number. And so the faster you play the game, the better number you get. It's very weird how it's like Hunger Games-esque, where everyone's ranked. Can touch show. Well, this has been a lot of fun. My head's starting to hurt though. I think where are we at for time? It's been a really, really short stream. I do have to get ready for Soba tonight, the Online Broadcasting Association show. And also, it is very hot and harsh in here. So I'm gonna get to do some recording soon. And I think I'm going to cut this stream early, just a little bit, just so I can say hi to you guys and play some competitive video games poorly, and then we can have some nice Let's Plays tonight. I believe on the docket tomorrow is an episode of Pokemon, and that's what I'm really excited about, is... Oh, Rocket League, this whole thing. Whoa! Yeah, so... I think Tuesday, we're going to do our Dark Souls run, and oh my gosh, Bloodborne's going to be a mess, and I'm going to go get some sleep tonight. I've got 1 week until our official live show happens, and that's going to be all recorded and on YouTube probably in a couple weeks, maybe a month or so. I've got an official script here. It's got my name on it in red. It's weird. It's so weird. The whole setup is just bonkers, and I'm really excited to show you guys. But for now, I'm gonna call it a day. I think. I love you guys, and definitely keep me on with that Dragon Quarter idea, because once I start getting some of these other games beat, like Pokemon Uranium especially, we'll have more time for some of those. We're also $5 away on the Patreon on the Patreon, we're $5 away from our next goal. Our next goal, which will be streaming 3 times a week instead of 2. And that'll happen when summer hits, which we're like 2 weeks from summer. I need it so bad. I need it so bad. All right. Anyway, I love you guys. That's everything that's going on this week for RDLP. And I'll see you next time. I'll see you next time. Bye, CRS. Bye, Cashlew.